And I thought, man, that's good. I like that. I like Professor Socks. So I had this whole idea for a children's show called Professor Socks, which I swear is going to happen someday. But it's about a kind of a befuddled, absent-minded professor who has a storefront laboratory, and he has a cast of characters, and, like a fox, that animatronic fox that sets him straight. And then they go over to like a drawer full of socks, magical socks, and they put them on, and they slide across the floor, and the friction transports them to various field trips of sorts. But all I've got so far is that story and this theme song that I wrote called Professor Socks. I don't do it too often, but I thought, I remember that. So it kind of prompted this. Professor. Tell us, Professor, what's in your dress and all that you want to know. Come on, my babies, on my lazy days, Professor's got a TV show. Professor Socks. He's gonna teach us how to whistle, put our lips together and blow. Professor Socks. He's gonna scrape a happy tune on his trusty old fiddle and bow. Socks from the drawer, puts them on his feet, slides across the floor, and goes squeak, squeak, squeak. All the places we'll explore, the people we will meet. Hey, Professor, what's in your dresser now? Tell us, Professor, what's in your dresser, all that you want to know. Come on, my babies, all my lazy daisies, Professor's got a TV show. Professor got TV show. It's the Professor Socks TV show. Professor Socks TV. It's Professor Socks TV. Professor Socks TV.